with the three Hebrew boys. If he was there at Jericho, in the midst of all that noise, if he was there when the walls came tumbling down, when Paul and Silas were no longer bound, don't you know that he loves you and he understands? He's gonna come through for you, and he will come through, and he will come through for you, 'cause he knows what you're facing, but he'll give you grace in this valley that you're going through. There's no river too wide, there's not a mountain too high that he can tunnel through, 'cause if he's done it before, he can do it once more, and he'll come through for you. Now when it looks like you're facing, you've got this mountain and it's just too tall, and right now it looks like that you've got no hope at all. If in this old world they'll turn on you, and you won't know what you're gonna do, but just remember what he said, you gotta lift up your head. He's gonna in this valley that you're going through. There's no river too wide, and your mountain's not too high that he can tunnel through, 'cause if he's done it before, he can do it once more, and he'll come through for you. See, no river's too wide, there's not a mountain that's too high, 'cause if he's done it before, let him do it once more, and he'll come through.